What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. And before we kick off today's episode, I have a very important announcement to make. You guys left over 11,000 likes. Oh my gosh, on the first episode, and now it has over 500,000 views. We're well on our way to having a full 1,000,000 views, so thanks so much. Let's see what is going to happen right here. Right now, I'm excited. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time. We've got some update information to share. What is it? What is it? Let's find out. More weapons are now available. There we go. Look at that. The Inkbrush. Sweet. We'll need to ask Sheldon for the deets. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. All right. Urchin Underpass, the birds here are totes adorbs. So you're Team Bird then. Arowana Mall, running around an empty mall is surprisingly fun. It's good exercise if nothing else. And now the current ranked battle stages, which I'm gonna skip through because I don't really care, but there's Black Belly Escape Part and there's Port Mackerel. I already know that I can't do ranked battle right now, but until next time, stay fresh. All right, so yeah, once more, thank you so incredibly much. We are gonna go, we're gonna head over, and we might be 9.5 by the time this is done. We're gonna go over here. Check out the new weapon that's available. This is a new update that Nintendo has released, and there's a brand new weapon. I have enough money for it. It is called, let's see, Sheldon says, you're looking fairly fresh. Yes, I think you have what it takes to wield my Inkbrush. Go ahead, give it a try. The Inkbrush is similar to roller weapons, but it inks the ground as fast as you can dash. It's weak and a bit narrow, but you can make up for that with sprinklers and ink strikes. So I would recommend this weapon to anyone who wishes to try out a new type of fighting style. Me too. And that's not all. You're also ready to wield the blaster. The blaster fires ink shots that explode a short while after they've been shot. It's specialized for offense. Rapid fire and range aren't its strong points, but the powerful shots can damage anyone within their blast. Use the included disruptors to disable your foes before you take them down. Great for cool-headed fighters. But I'm going to go with the Inkbrush first, buy it, equip it, and we got it. So there we go. We might check out the other weapon soon, but we're going to take a step back and try out this new Inkbrush. That's going to be very exciting for me, and we're going to go straight into the online battle for a little bit. And then we're going to go and then do level 9 for today's episode. So thank you guys so much for being here. Regular battle. Join and find our teammates. And hopefully this will be great. I hope it's great. It should be great. It should be wonderful. Searching for a battle to join. And let's see what it's all about. I'm ready. We need one more. I'm not the lowest level, but I mean, it's often the case that I'm down there. There's like a level 10, 11, 12 above me. Tie for 9th. There's 2 7s below me. There's only 2 people below me in terms of levels. One's even with me. So here we go. Let's try it out. Turf war. Ink the most turf to win. Here we go once again. So I get to try out this Inkbrush. This is going to be exciting. I'm the only one with it, so hopefully this works. Holy moly, that's fast. Holy cow, that's really fast. Let's go backwards and try to, thanks. Interesting, it seems to be quick. Let's go up, let's swim up. All right, oh gosh. There we go, holy moly though, did you see that? Look at this, that's crazy cool. So it has like a really cool dash air, you know, like, and then I can just kind of fill in whatever, I guess, with it. But I kind of like the fast, I mean, I don't know, man. This is a little tough for me to visualize and wrap my head around. Oh, what is this, what is this? Oh, this is, there we go, just launch it over there. Ink strike, cool. All right, cool. I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do with this, but. All right, what's happening? What's happening? No! Did we take each other out? No, I think she just took me out. Alright, well let's go back. Let's go anywhere, really. Anywhere that wants me. I'll send me in. No, we're done. Okay, whatever. Here we go. I feel like I can swim faster than with this, so. Let's cover up the corners. Alright, what are we doing here? There you go. Take that, 1 minute left. I don't know. Oh, that's cool. Oh. No, I tried to take him out. This is really tough. This is an interesting idea, but really tough to utilize, I believe. All right, let's just go. Here we go. Gonna try to fill in any mistakes that were. It's like it has the potential to be wider, but. But, you know, it's not. All right, low ink, hold up. All right, let's just go for it. I don't know, man. I don't think we won that one. That's kind of an. I don't know if I like the new inkbrush. It's a very narrow thing. It's fast. Maybe it would be good for targeting people and taking them out, but I really don't know if I like it. Here we go. Let's just do it. We'll see what happens. Yeah, I was not doing too well with that. All right, let's try again. Try again. This is a new weapon. I just don't know if I like it. That's all. I haven't quite mastered it or figured it out yet. I do like that it comes with an ink strike, so maybe the key here is to expend the ink as quickly as possible. Just run everywhere. Go fast. I have the advantage of speed and being able to just go wherever I want, pretty much. So let's see if that can, if we can maintain that turf war, ink the most to win again. Maybe I'll get over into the middle quickly and splash the middle down. That's what I'll do. I'll aim. We're on team green. I'll aim to go towards the middle. Once I'm there, then, then I don't know. Alright. Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, I was too worried about that. Okay. So we got out to the middle pretty quick, and now we got some more ground to cover. Oh, boy. So, yeah, let's try to get this. I mean, it's just like, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, here we go. Oh, low ink again, okay. There we go. Where's everybody? Okay, here we go. We're just gonna go for it. Gosh! Okay, I thought I could take him out. Man, okay, this is really tough to get used to, and I feel like it's me. And again, I'm gonna switch to the splat roller in just a little bit just to see if it's me or if it's just the circumstances or what. I don't know. All right, let's just try to get in there. All right, come on, ink this area. If we can just ink this area, maybe we'll be good. Here we go. Oh, jeez. All right, let's go. Oh, gosh, I got hurt pretty bad, and my ink strike didn't do too much. We only have a few seconds left. I'm not sold on this ink brush. We'll do one more with it, and then, yeah, that's like, I think we lost. I'll do one more with it. If I can't personally do well with it, I'm going to have to switch to a new, back to the roller, I think, because if I can't personally do well with this, 6-10, I don't know, maybe our team is just bad, but I feel like it's, I don't know. I don't feel like I'm doing that great with this. I don't think it makes a huge impact, but I don't know. Let's find out. It's a different style. Maybe I'm just not utilizing it right. Maybe what I need to do is actually try to be a little more confrontational, sneak up on people, hit them with it. I don't know if I can just run over people with it. I think I actually have to go over and like swipe them with it, you know? So we'll see how it goes. After this, I'll probably switch back to the Kraken roller. That's been my favorite thus far. So let's see where we at. No, let's see where we end up. I'm pretty excited about this. Ow! Hit my knees. Alright. Ink the most turf to win. Urchin underpass. Here we go. Just doesn't really feel significant, but I'm just dancing around here. What? Where's this person? I'm trying to catch up to him. There we go. All right, there's someone shooting right there. Oh, jeez. Got him. Freaking finally got someone with that. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just trying to cover up whatever I can. It's very tough. Alright, let's go. Alright, over here. I'm trying to get all of these little bridge areas here. There you go, that's what we're talking about. Airstrike again. Oh man, I think we have two people. No! Oh man. Alright, I'm not too thrilled about this, but yeah, the orange is definitely winning. You can tell at the top how large their squids are. That's the look of a victor right there. What? What? Oh my gosh, where are we? There we go, got somebody. Not that it matters if I get anybody. It just, it's about how much paint you have. And then we have low ink. Oh my god. Yep. Okay, well, so I'm definitely switching weapons. Definitely switching weapons. I don't feel good about this one. I don't feel like I can actually do very well with this weapon. We'll try again, though. Yep, we lost. I was number one on the tied for number one on the team. I guess I just say no. I don't want to battle again. And then I go back to the thing that I know and love, which is the Kraken Roller. Just to see. Battle again, no. No thanks. So, equip. Where is it? Weapon. Kraken Splat Roller. That's my favorite right now. Out of everything. Also the, one of the long range. Let's do a regular battle. Join. And then we'll see how things are going. Battle time. Urchin Underpass. Arrow on a mall. Which one's it gonna be? Ink the most turf to win. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. I was gonna go this way. You can go this way too. Okay, God, I was gonna go this way. I was clearly in front of you. No, I'm just kidding. Let's continue inking. We can do this. I'll cover home base for now. I don't know why. I feel like it's more important to go out farther. It's a good idea to move while doing this, I think. Cover as much ground as possible. All right, then we have the Kraken ready to be unleashed. Kraken. Oh, well. Oops. Let me get out of here. Oh my God. Oh, there's water there. There's water. What am I doing with my life? We're just trying to roll over this, not a big deal. Don't mind me. See, I feel like this is a way better weapon for me. Just way better on like every account. Oh, jeez. There we go. There we go, look at this, beautiful work. All right, yes. All right, time for the Kraken. I think so. Trying to ink everything here. Ah, oh, we canceled each other out. I definitely feel like that this is a way better option for me personally. Looks like they've been doing a lot of work on our side here. Let me go ahead and cover up as much as we can. Oh, jeez. No, it got me. No, they're over here on our side. Well, whatever. We are winning, so it's a shame they think they have to do this to us. No, it's fine. I understand. Hi. Nice to know ya. All right. So what are we trying to do here? Are we still winning? Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Hi. Hello. It was nice knowing ya. I became a Kraken again. I think we clearly won that one. All right. Boom, 53.9%. Win bonus. What? I was third place? Our team still won, but I was third place. I can't believe it. All right, well, let's keep going. That was fun, but that was a victory. Let's do one more, and then we'll hop into story mode. Battle again. We'll do level 9 on story mode. I feel like I can do better than that. I feel like I can do... okay, I don't know what's with my points. There we go. Keep cycling them in and out and everything. And then let's see what happens. Here we go. Drop down here, make sure this is all nicely covered. Oh dear, okay. There we go, I was like, wait a second. All right, where do we want to be? All right, we're still good, right? We can become the Kraken now. There we go, teamwork. That's what it's all about, my friends. A little bit of teamwork. I tried rushing in there. I don't know. I'll be the Kraken again soon. I'm gonna make sure every little bit's kinda sorta covered. Oh, jeez. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Steamrolled! Let's get the corners here. All right, we're gonna make our way up here. All righty, yes. Oh, here's a whole little section that's not covered yet. There we go. Took him out. Took him out. Whole section over here just for us. Gotcha. Got each other. There we go. Fantastic. I'm having a lot of fun here. All right, I'm going to go far right. It's a little bit more left here. There we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. We've done our best. I've done my best. My personal best. Even though it was only like 670, I did my personal best. I've done better in stages, of course, but this one, look at that. Beautiful work. Let's go into single player mode. The good guys won again. We will do level 8. Ta-da. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Second place, not so bad. All right. I'm ready. I'm ready for this. We're 9.5-ish. Let's go ahead then and do some single player. Nope. Battle again. We got to go into the single player mode. I'm having a time of my life, though. Let's drop on in. There we go. Was it here? Is that level 9? I think it's level 9 that we gotta go into. That's level 8. Where is level 9? Is it over here? It's the orange one, right? This one it? No, that's level 6. Where the heck are we? Okay, so this is level 8, 4, 5, 7. I went wrong way. Oh my god, where is it? There's gotta be like another one, right? Somewhere? Am I just being stupid? Do I not know where it is? What does the orange mean? I mean, it can't be save one more Zapfish. Is it the boss that we gotta do it for? That's the thing I don't quite understand. Is this the hold on. First, let's upgrade the hero shot. Yes. Okay, that's good. Need more zapfish. So where is it? Oh, it's up there. Is that? I think it's up there. I think I found it. Okay, sorry. I was being stupid for a long time. All right, let's get up there now. All right. Level 9, unidentified flying object. Let's go down and do it. Then we need one more zap fish after this. Let's see what we got here. That's an octo striker. Watch out for him. He looks dangerous. Beware the ink strike. Get out of the way when you see. Yeah, that's definitely. Oh my god, that's pretty risky. If anything, it'll teach me how to handle single player a little bit better. Oh jeez. Oh my god, that's pretty long range. Hide your ink so the rascal. I don't care if he sees me. What's he gonna do to little old me? Oh, hello. The heck are you guys doing? Oh, jeez, just get out of here. So these stages are becoming a lot more open, you know? Gotcha. These little things in here. All right, so what's going on? Hello. Jeez, he got me. All right, I feel like we're doing a good job. So, hello. Oh, jeez, what the heck happened to me? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. That's it. Heave-ho. Oh, man, get out of here. All right, there's our little box. And that's a scroll. So we actually found the scroll, too. This is wonderful news. Bravo, thank you. Evacuate, abandon ship. Look at those. Did he still look at them? No. Oh dear. And we're up. This is a fun stage. All right, so where is this guy? We need to take this guy out. He's causing quite the ruckus. Hello. Where are you going? Is he just leaving? Final checkpoint. He's almost like a little mini boss. Did I get him? I got him! There we go! Zapfish ahoy! In the spaceship. Aliens taking our zapfish! Trouble over Inkopolis. This is level 9. Pretty awesome if you ask me. And again, I do appreciate you guys stopping by. Thank you for every like and favorite. Over 11,000 likes on that first episode. That's phenomenal. Holy moly. It seems that some Octarians can assume humanoid form. These specimens have superior physical capabilities and are highly aggressive. High-ranking individuals have kelp on their heads. But what motivates them, if anything at all? Good question. See you next time for more Splatoon. The boss will be open. We'll do a little bit of ranked. I'm not ranked. Regular, probably get to level 10. Do the boss kettle, probably the next level as well. Single player, make it a long one. See you then, goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.